Katie Price has given her home a much-needed makeover after Shocked Through the Keyhole viewers branded her a Boda S-hole. The glamour model, 39, invited cameras into her Sussex home as part of ITV's Through the Keyhole earlier this month. But viewers were shocked by the messy home full of piles of dirty clothes and the amount of horse poo in the driveway. Katie insisted her house was just weeks away from being renovated, and it looks like she was true to her word. She's cleaned up the mess and given her home a complete makeover. As well as plush silver sofas and curtains in the master bedroom, Katie has also done up the TV room. And each of her children have new bedrooms, with themed beds. The Grade 2 listed building is now back to its former glory. New pink and silver interiors complement the spacious grounds and architectural features. Just 4 weeks ago, eagle-eyed viewers saw mounds of dirty washing in the bedroom and a chaotic walk-in wardrobe, which was overflowing with clothes. They also noticed a discarded plastic bottle and mounds of clutter. As host Keith Lemon walked outside, fans spotted horse poo in the driveway and saw that her swimming pool was afflicted with mildew. The tennis court also appeared to be worn down and overgrown. Naturally, fans were quick to detail their observations on Twitter. One wrote, "Your house is a tip," while another simply quipped, "Katie Price's house is minging." A third added, "Wow, Katie Price lives like a pig. Geez, women, clean up your house. Literally, you live in a SH hole." But Katie was defiant. Appearing on the show, she justified the state of her home by claiming it was due to be renovated shortly after the TV crew's arrival, but they refused to delay filming. "I said to them to give me 2 more weeks as we are having it renovated. It will look completely different, but you guys didn't want to wait. So now we can redo it, the show. I didn't even clear up. I just said let em film it out here. You get used to it, the horse poo, it's a farm, it's smelly."